Thoma Bravo has been on something of a rocket ship trajectory, right? 5 years ago, which is to say back in 2016, if I'm not mistaken, you managed about $10 billion. Today that number is what?
80.
80. So you've grown the firm, grown AUM, eightfold in 5 years. How does that happen? It's pretty uncommon.